I have absolutely no idea what the year 2100 is going to look like, and I'm not even going to pretend to guess, because I know if I was in the year 1800, I could not see the world 100 years from then, so I would be a complete idiot to try and be arrogant enough to think that I could now.